Senator Sanders, this is for you. We saw a surge of millennials supporting you. How are you? How are you harnessing that energy to engage and sustain millennials in Jackson, Mississippi? And how are you doing the same to reimagine the Democratic Party?
The business model, if you like, of the Democratic Party for the last 15 years or so has been a failure. Now, what happened, people sometimes don't see that because there was a charismatic individual named Barack Obama who won the presidency in 2008-2012. And he was obviously an extraordinary candidate, brilliant guy. But behind that reality, over the last 10 years, Democrats have lost about 1,000 seats in state legislatures all across this country. And you got significant numbers of states, like Mississippi, where the governor, the legislature, the senators are all Republicans. Okay. Now, how does this happen at a time when the Republican agenda is the agenda of the billionaire class and is at war with working people? How does it happen that a party that wants to give tax breaks to billionaires and throw millions of people off the health insurance they have actually wins elections? So one of the things that we have got to do, as I mentioned earlier, is make sure that the Democrats, you don't win elections unless you show up. Now, it's not just in Mississippi, although we've seen lately Democrats beginning to show up in Alabama, but it's also showing up in Kansas and in Wyoming. And that is beginning to happen. So what we are doing is trying against a whole lot of opposition. You know, the establishment doesn't go quietly into the twilight. But we are trying to open the doors of the Democratic Party to young people, to the millennials,